Today on PaulSemmel.com, editor Stephen Kotowych discusses the new geographically based sci-fi and fantasy short story anthology, Year's Best Canadian Fantasy and Science Fiction, Volume 1. In this Q&A, Kotowych discusses why he decided to assemble this anthology, how he decided what stories and poems to include, as well as his plans for Volume 2, Volume 3, and so on. To read this exclusive interview, please visit paulsemmel.com.